I just want to talk about Trey for a second. I feel like people know what our relationship is, but I feel like I should explain why I appreciate him. You know what I'm saying? You know, he is one of a kind. And I mean one of a kind. I mean like one of a kind. One of the few people who have shown me effort. If you want something, you go get it. Like, you just go for it. You know? And that's something very rare. So, and I meet Trey from a group chat, like, okay, that's cool. Started talking to Trey. Automatic priority. Straight like that. Priority. Shoot, it's hard out there to find people who get you out that tough spot. Like, I ain't even gonna cap to y'all. Your girl was down bad and her feelings, just everything was going wrong. School, work, everything, mental. It wasn't there completely for me. Then I started talking to Trey, against no Trey. He flipped the whole situation. When you find somebody who could flip that for you, do not let that person go. No matter what happens. Y'all meant to be. I don't do that. Breaks, you know. We're together forever. And I don't. He ain't going nowhere. And I think he know that. I'm just saying. Talking about y'all probably. Y'all just been debby for debby. Like, shut up. Okay, shut up. I don't want to care. Been knowing him for a minute, so it don't really matter and all that. I'm just ranting because I love this boy a lot. This man. Love this man. I would die for this man. Shoot. I met the whole family. Like, ain't nobody in my whole family before. Both sides, mama and daddy's side. Crazy. Other things. Just all in all, perfect. Y'all might not see what I see, and that's okay, because it's mine. Y'all don't have to see what I see, but I'm letting y'all know. There's nobody in competition with him whatsoever. Nobody can compete with what I got. Nobody! Yeah, all in all, perfect. Nobody can compete with what I got, and nobody can take his spot. I don't care what you got going for you. Your mental not the same as his. Nobody's mental can compare. Nobody.